Mister. I'll take care of this cart for Mr. West Dickens.
Come on, John. I suggest we beat a hasty retreat. Right. Best remove ourselves from the stage before somebody decides they want their money back.
Fine by me.
Wasn't that fantastic?
Well done, sir. Well done. Having you as a ringer has netted us a fine profit.
We seem to be wasting time, old man.
Oh, patience, my friend. The Trojan horse cannot run before it can walk, if you'll forgive the metaphor. Next, we need to procure some grand and overwhelming firepower. And for that, you need to contact an old friend of mine. Goes by the name of Irish.
Irish?
Yes, he's an interesting kind of fellow. He usually can be found in Armadillo or some other town around here on some bacchanalian revel or such.
Great. An alcoholic arms dealer.
What could be better?
Mister, these fellas robbed a bank in Armadillo. I've been tracking them ever since. I'm a bit outnumbered. Would you mind lending your guns? Hey!
Keep those hands where I can see. He nearly got me.
Thank you.
thought I'd see that again. I cannot thank you enough, sir.
Took care of the thief. Here's the money he stole.
You're a real American, Carr. Keep some of the money for payment.
I'm gonna quit this job and
live in the
easy
life.
Sounds good to me.
Bye now.
Carry on.
Yes, boyo. You messed up properly this time, didn't you? You little paddy bastard. You thieving Nick cunt.
You got it all wrong, Welsh. All wrong. It was French, I promise. He said he was going to rip you off. Now he's ripping me off.
Yeah, keep on talking there, Irish. In about 15 more seconds, your whole world's gonna turn black.
What's up, boys?
Fuck off, boyo. This don't concern you.
When a man with a sing-song voice tells me to fuck off, it always concerns me, boyo.
Look here. This paddy bastard stole our guns. Tried to steal our horses. Law's clear on the matter.
I never stole nothing, sir. Never did. Not in all my life. That French cunt is playing with the Welshman's tiny and ineffective mind.
Hush your mind.
Anyway, y'all got horses now. No one needs to die. Leave them be.
Who do you think you are, boyo? The bloody cavalry?
Your voice is really starting to get on my nerves, boyo.
And you're getting on my nerves.
Yeah. I ain't gonna tell you twice.
It's better than Wales.
Mr. Nigel West Dickens said you'd help me locate a machine gun. And since I just saved your life...
Oh, I can't thank you enough for taking care of those two degenerates. Untrustworthy, poor in personal hygiene, lacking in the finer qualities of a gentleman.
What about the gun?
It'd be my pleasure. She's magnificent government issue. It'll be a bit of a ride, but we'll get there soon enough. Follow me, fella. Alrighty, my guardian angel, this way.
Come on, then. Let's find this guy.
What's your name, friend?
John. John Marston.
Stroke of luck you came along, fella. I thought I'd drunk me last breakfast there for a second.
Who were those fine specimens of humanity?
They was me only friends in the world. And boy, am I glad to see them bastards dead. We all met on the boat over a few years back, we did. Thick as thieves ever since, and that right there was the problem.
Is it normal for friends in Europe to drown each other?
Never trust a Welshman, me pa always told me. And he got his throat slit, so he should know. The kind of fellas who will steal an acorn from a blind sow and then kick her for squealing. And as for that French bastard...
He didn't sound very French.
Not far now. The thieving bastards are holed up at the cabin by the lake. Can't wait to see the look on their faces when we blast in there. They'll be more surprised than a slut dog with their first porcupine.
You best not be lying to me.
Listen, fella, I didn't ask for your help back there. I don't owe you nothing.
I'll decide what you do and don't owe me.
I've had enough of your overly aggressive manner, fella. You don't know who you're dealing with here.
Irish,
I've met enough men like you to last me a lifetime.
You can make quick work of those fellas if they give you trouble. The gun's stored just inside that shack.
What about you helping me out?
I'll cover you from the ridge. I'm better from long range. It'll be a piece of cake, fella. Trust me.
What the hell do you want? We got ourselves!
You really want to die, friend? Don't think you'll be wanting this no more, friend. Not here. That lion sack of shit.
Seth.
Hey, John. Hey, partner.
You what you need? Ready to help me?
Not quite. Not quite ready. You see, I wasted a bunch of time looking for that last bit of map. And I got to thinking, Moses was a liar. And I imagined myself doing all kinds of unpleasant things to his corpse. And then I realized...
You realized you were sick in the head? That you needed...